Hi, I am Dr. Gajanan Bhatt, consultant andrologist and consultant in sexual medicine from a small town called Sirsi, which is situated in the middle of Western Ghats. Recently, while driving down the Ghats in my car, I heard an impeccable piece of music in Bachchanji's voice, which goes as follows. Gujar jayega, waqt hi to hai, zindagi jine ka ye jazba फिर उभर आएगा. सिद्धांत कौशल जी दीस लिरिक्स समराइजेस द प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन इन द बेस्ट पॉसिबल मैनर. आई वंडर हैड इट नॉट बीन फॉर कोरोना वेर वी रेडी टू इंट्रोस्पेक्ट अवर लाइव्स दिस अनअबैश्ड अटैचमेंट टू द रूट्स वॉज इट पॉसिबल विदाउट कोरोना. ट्रू देर आर हार्डशिप्स देर विल बी हार्डशिप्स बट वी डिड री इन्वेंट reintrospect our lives, isn't it? Suddenly, there are more questions than answers among people. People are more at home than outside now. Intimacy, sexuality, romance, courtship are more by choice than by chance. But people fear engage in these activities fearing corona. Friends, this is the golden time to explore each other, to understand each other, to express each other, to enjoy each other. Sex with your faithful partner is safest during these times. But don't forget contraception. Because pregnancy during these times are associated with added risk. Otherwise, sex is not contraindicated during this period of pandemic. Agreed, the atmosphere is not jubilant. But think positive. Express affection to each other in the best possible manner. If there are hassles, we are there to help you, either online or at your choicest hospitals at best possible times. Sex in India is a taboo when you speak out. It is an art if you carve out on the walls of temples. It is ecstasy if you perform with vigor. It's a matter of survival if you engage your partner for the purpose of fertility. So, never ever ignore sexual health, friends. It is very, very important. Stay safe, stay cool, stay healthy, and never ever forget that don't step out unnecessarily. Thank you. Thank you very much.